I was diagnosed with breast cancer on the first day of school. I'm a teacher, so that was really tough. Always tears of gratitude. It's incredible how incredibly kind people are. People have come out of the woodwork so to help and support and provide for us.
Now all proceeds will go to the Pack in Pink Foundation of Yellowstone County.